when I first moved here, I was kind of nervous about, you know, how the teacher's going to be, how the tutor's going to be, and I thought, you know, the education can be, like, really hard. And for the 3 years, you know, the tutor's been, like, really helpful. They're always there for you. You just need to ask them. You can meet them, like, after uni hours. I mean, you know, they're really helpful, so... I mean the uni life is great. The campus is quite nice and big, neat and clean, and they have other loads of activities like sports. Like they also have like football club and etc. And they also have like, you know, there's a gym available for the students if they want to go and work out. And yeah, this sort of gives you an idea what can you do next. I mean. For some people who wants to go and do their master's degree, they sort of help you with that as well, you know, with your CV or with your personal statement and stuff. Or if you're applying for a job and stuff, they also gives you some sort of reference which will help you, you know, in order to get a job or with an interview and stuff. I think this is the best place to be here. And Blackpool Fire Club, because first I was confused as well. And but when I got here, I met my tutors, and they've all been really helpful. And I think this is the best place to be here for study.